suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in the United States, and organizations like Community Outreach for the Prevention of Every Suicide Coalition and Lambda Pi Eta want to raise awareness and money for this issue. Lambda Pi Eta worked with COPE's coalition to bring the Out of the Darkness walk to Longwood in hopes of shedding light on the effects of mental illness and suicide on the community.
It's important to bring to Longwood because college students and the population at large need to know that it's okay to talk about suicide and talk about mental health in general.
This was the fourth year the Out of the Darkness walk was brought to Longwood. And this year, over $2,781 was raised for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention.
There is so much stigma surrounding mental health in general. And when it comes to talking about suicide or suicide prevention, people just completely shut down. So I think it's a great way to battle that stigma, to get rid of the stereotypes that come along with talking about mental health issues. And college campuses is a great place to start.
Honor beads were given out to allow the participants to understand each other's experiences. Each color represented a personal connection to the cause, ranging from the loss of a child or spouse to personally suffering from a mental illness.
The reason that I was drawn to American Foundation for Suicide Prevention is because I'm an attempt survivor. So I do understand how important it is for people college age, high school age, and beyond to understand what they're feeling and what they're going through.
Because once you start having discussions about things, you start creating questions and people start wanting to find answers to those. I think that's really important, is to be able to like constantly be like, what can we do to make it better?
We always have resources at www.afsp.org. And anyone who is struggling can call the Lifeline at 1-800-273-8255, or they can text 741-741. Those lines are free and available 24 hours a day.
For Rotunda Studios, I'm Nicole Rosario.